Welcome to the Aikido Dojo 2-Minute Technique. This video is about Jo Nage. Jo Nage is using the Jo or short staff to throw or pin your opponent. Although we're using the stick to throw, the effectiveness of the throw is based on correct body movement. In Jo Nage, it's important to remember to move in terms of Irimi, Tenkan, and Tenching. Like any empty-handed Aikido technique, Jo Nage requires the same Kokyu or timing, spacing, and extension. Because we're using the Jo to throw our opponent, how we control it is very important in regards to safety and also the effectiveness of the technique. Therefore, it's important to move clearly and precisely, yet move freely and unencumbered with the right energy. In Jo Nage, the Jo is the extension of our body, so it will amplify any shortcomings in our technique. Here are some Jo Nage techniques. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. Also, please do not forget to like and follow us on social media.